TellerAfricaTickets.com.
Ladies and gentlemen, we take a break from the panelists to introduce this wonderful, spontaneous, and witty comedian. Ladies and gentlemen, please, a round of applause for Coxie. Please, a round of applause for him. Make some noise, make some noise.
No coming to side. Good evening, everybody. Well, it's always not colleagues down from my back. I did shake now. Okay, this end. Good deal. When I finish, you print my joke for me. Don't mind me. Good evening, ma. You smell nice. I know some people say I'm rude. Nobody say I'm rude, though. Nobody say I'm not going to fail, oh. You understand? But they will flog me tired. I like it. Nigeria is going down because of Buhari. He's been the president and there are some things have been happening. I've noticed that in Bayelsa State, they don't have event center. They don't get hall. They don't get hall. The only hall they have in Bayelsa now is Hacker Hall. I really want to say, basically the hardest part is not being in Nigeria. The hardest part of life is being a copper in Delta State. So children can frustrate you for Delta State. You know, say for Port Harcourt, they respect now. For Delta State, maybe children won't talk to you as they walk out, they go for here. For Port Harcourt, they go run, come meet you. For Delta State, and then go call you, may you come. If you just they walk out, they go greet you, they go leave you. I just they walk out, two children, they argue. So for children, 2 years, I don't go far. Now they come, you say, come for me, go. I say, Brendo, he say, come more, ask you something. We will not go far. I come say, come on, I wanna ask me. He say, he be copper. I say, yes. He say, they use this your head, then they teach. I say, yes. He say, I tell you this and they teach. Oh, yeah, they do. He say, for that, I say, 2 years speaking, go, they ask you how life been. Say, copper, how are you? Say, I day. He said, I enjoy the service now. He said, I enjoy it. He said, hope you enjoy the time. He said, yes. He said, Naso service the bill. He said, when I first serve for Bombay State, small 2 years begin. We don't go for seminar, call the teacher in life, nothing is a waste. Now, the worst topic, when the waste stage, now, if he, the worst topic, if he pick for Delta State. See, this can now, if I drink the water from it, the can, we can use it to make something else. They call the nod there, say, yes. For Delta State, when they nod here, see, then they understand. It's suspicious. I didn't think I talk, they don't understand. Huh? What is up here? Say, what's your name? Say, my name is Ogeno Uchuku. I have a question. I say, which question? He said, physics. When will they go for toilet? Is he a waste? I say, yes, it's a waste. It's not a waste, really, but they use this as manure for soil. Another one can't stand up, ask me, say, sir, how did they be? I say, I did. He says saliva, now waste. Now another student tell him, say, no be waste. There is an taibo. The thing is, we live in a world where things are spoiled already. People abuse words. Cat, now no be cat again. Another name for cat means something else, right? If you say pussy, pussy means something else in another word, right? So when, and people leak cat. So when you say you're a Catholic, I get worried. Thank you, Buddha.
To sell or buy event tickets online, visit www.tellerafricatickets.com or call 070-379-63884, Africa's online ticket shop.